Good Saturday morning. I am KCRA3 meteorologist Kelly Curran. We are looking at nice light winds out there, seasonably cool temperatures to get things started today. But as we get later on into the afternoon, we'll see a little bit of an onshore breeze. Fairfield could see winds up to about 20 miles per hour as we get into the evening hours. But Sacramento, Stockton, Modesto, I'll expect them generally pretty calm winds. Same thing with the Sierra. As we get into Sunday, another beautiful day, get a little bit of an onshore breeze coming in the afternoon, but wind still a lot lighter than what we saw earlier this week. Now let's take a look at the futurecast model and see exactly what the trend is going forward. So we do see some active weather today down around Las Vegas and Phoenix, but for us, high pressure settling in, sunny skies through the weekend, even the beginning of next week looks absolutely fantastic. Now, toward the end of the week and the start of next weekend, that's when we could see a little bit more active weather moving back in with some valley rain and mountain snow. It's something we're going to keep an eye on, and we'll bring you updates as it gets closer. Now, here's a look at what we're expecting as we head throughout the day today. Temperatures topping out in the low 70s, so not quite as warm as what we saw yesterday, but it's still going to be a beautiful day. And of course, the winds are lighter, which makes all the difference. 7-day forecast, looks fantastic. St. Patrick's Day, sunny and 75. Does it get much better than that? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, high still topping out in the 70s, though starting to trend downward. In fact, we'll return to the 60s as we get toward the end of the week. Low 60s. Potentially on Friday, as we see a return of chances for rain and even some mountain snow.